as his death spread like a shockwave through its troops. The instant it was destroyed, things shifted. Most of the witness's followers fled when it fell, but its most zealous believers are still carrying out its last orders. Zivu Arath is still out there, mortal, moving in the shadows. House Salvation is turned on itself, with Aramis nowhere to be seen. Savathun and the Lucent Brood are trying to claim control of the Pale Heart. With the witness dead, both Scorn and Taken are directionless. To put it simply, in the wake of the witness, a power vacuum has been created in the universe. Who knows what will try to fill it? But out of all of this, the most worrying thing is an aurora. It's bleeding out of the Traveler. Light and darkness venting into open space over Earth. We designated a no-fly zone within 100 kilometers of the aurora, enforced by Alliance cruisers. So far, no one has tested it. During the initial formation of the aurora, a piece of anomalous matter erupted from the Traveler, moving away at relativistic speeds. We tracked one out to a distance between Neptune and Jupiter, in the orbital path of Nessus. Then we lost track of it. I've got hunters in the field investigating.
Thank you, Crow. I'll leave it to you.
Copy that. I'm headed back out to the field myself. I need to see if I can pick up Fickrell's trail. Find out what's going on with the Scorn.
Keep me updated. And good work.